Yo. Oh, oh, so that. Oh, yo. Bounce, bounce. My man Bow Wow.
Yo, what's up? This is your man, Lil Bow Wow.
Pop them cops. Around here, we get them dollars. Every girl I see that look right like me just got a hobby.
I've been rapping for, like, ever since I was 5. So that's, like, 8 years. So I've been rapping ever since I was a baby.
Ohio is where I'm from. I heard what you said.
Well, I'm originally from Columbus, Ohio, and the Chronic Tour, I came to Columbus, Ohio. And, you know, I got on stage and I had did my thing, and next thing you know, Snoop wanted me to go backstage. So I went backstage, he talked to me, and told me he wanted me to fly to L.A., and I flew to L.A., and the music industry just opened up the doors for me, and that's how it started. I met with Jermaine. Him and Snoop were very close. And so Snoop told him, yo, J.D., I got this little kid, you know, he raps, you know. I don't want this little guy to go to waste.
You know, the first time I heard Bow Wow rap, I was amazed at how he used the crowd and how he knew what to do without having a record. So he came off like, you know, like he's been here before, you know what I mean? That's one special thing about Bow Wow. He come off to me like he was somebody in the past or something like that. It's amazing to see somebody that young that really can captivate the crowd the way he does.
Working with Jermaine is like, just so fun. Cause he's not like your average adult, you know? He's like a kid.
When it comes to homes, plushed out chrome, stuck out in traffic. When it comes to a net full of glory.
Like, so he does everything I do as far as playing video games and shooting basketball. It's like another me. It's not only like just strictly business, but it's also strictly fun.
Bow Wow is the greatest little artist. Got a lot of charisma, spunk. You know what I'm saying? He remind me of like a little me or like a little JD. He got personality, and that's what So Def. That's what we bring to the table. You know what I'm saying? A lot of artists don't have personality. And plus, on top of that, Bow Wow is like the cutest.
I got the name Bow Wow. I was on tour with Snoop at the time, and everybody had dog names. You know, Snoop Dogg and the Dog Pound, and then Snoop was like, we're going to start calling you Bow Wow. So I was like, okay. Then ever since, everybody just started calling me Bow Wow.
Don't you tell them what your name is.
It's a beat to the O-Dub, you wow, even your girl. Fall in love when I smile, the type of little guy you ain't seen in the wild. Ignore the hype, just right for your side.
Making my first music video was very fun, although it was confusing at some times. And it was fun to me because it was like looking around, see all these people moving trucks, you know? It's just like all because of me. And that made it like so cool. But, you know, confusion parts was kind of crazy. 5-hour delays and stuff like that.
Gonna be here all night. It takes so long to do a video. Like 2 days, 48 hours.
And it went all night. So those are the bad parts. But other than that, making my first video, it was fun. Yeah, I'm dribbling basketball in my video. I'm just showing a couple of my skills. I'm showing everybody at home. Bow Wow has the game.
You don't want no stuff up in here. Bow to the wow. Live it in your ear now. I get down because I'm hit bound. And I rock a iced out Mickey Mouse around my neck.
The most fun I've had so far was getting this right here, the Mickey Mouse. I got this Christmas Eve at JD's house. So now, and just rock this, you know, instead of just a regular gold necklace.
And it hang on like this, caught with this arm and the neck.
Other CDs I've been on were Doggy Style. It was Snoop Dogg's first album. And on the Bit Mama's House soundtrack. And I was on the Wild Wild West soundtrack.
Let me talk to y'all about this Destiny Child video, the remix. The song was about the club is jumping. Bow Wow's 13, so he can't really get in the club. And you know, he got money basically to buy his way into whatever he wanted to buy his way into. So that was basically the concept of his rap. Like, you know, I'm gonna go up to the door and bribe the bouncer.
I'm outside trying to bribe the bouncer. You gotta let me get this. I'm trying to tell you, me and Kelly got some serious business.
for like any kid that's out there who wants to get into business or wants to like go to NFL, NBA or hockey league or whatever, you know, the grades have to be like the most important thing, because without the grades, you couldn't be here. Jermaine always told me, if you don't have good grades, man, I wouldn't have signed you. So the grades are like the key. People who think the grades are not the key, you know, they're the dummies. So basically, school is like the number one most important thing.
Stop it. Where the list at for them young with grown pockets? Beyonce just hit my two-way and said it's jumping. So stop fronting and do a little something.
The fans have been so hectic. Like, it's just crazy. The worst place for the fans at the mall, because I've been going to the mall. Like, can I get hugs and kisses? Can you autograph my neck? I don't have no paper. Can you just have my forehead? Can you tie my shoes? And then just be a crowd of them, they'll follow you out the door to the limo. They've been crazy. And now I feel like I'm getting respect, now they know me. So fans have been real great.
Oh, gorgeous. This, he can rap.
Hey, cutie.
Y'all better watch out out there.
Oh, wow, wow.
My wow, rap.
He gonna be taking all the girls.
Hey,